Hello, everybody. I'm Michael Schiavello. Wherever you're watching around the world, I hope you're happy, safe, and healthy. Welcome to a brand new episode of One Face Off, brought to you by foodpanda. Today, two ONE Championship superstars will do battle over three rounds of challenges. And today, it's Thailand versus the Philippines. Let's meet our stars. First of all, representing the Philippines, it's the number one atomweight contender on the planet. A big hello to Denice Zamboanga.
Hello, everyone.
And representing Thailand, he needs no introduction. We'll give him one anyway. A legend in ONE Championship, it's Shannon Wiratchai. G'day, Shannon. Now Shannon is ready for action. We've also got our three superstar judges in Singapore, MC Nara, in Hong Kong, Dom Lau, and in Manila, Mitch Chilson. Folks, here are the rules of ONE Face-Off. Our two ONE Championship superstars will challenge each other over three rounds. Our three judges will allocate points for the winner in each round. If after three rounds the scores are tied, we'll go to a tiebreaker. If after the tiebreaker we are still drawn, yours truly will cast the deciding vote. So Shannon and Denice, are you ready for round number one?
Okay,
let's go. Let's do ladies first for this one. Denice, time to show us your best martial arts move. Oh! How about that? It began as Cousin It off the Addams Family. The hair went back. Out came the crane kick and a couple of more techniques. Let's go now to Shannon.
Can you give me a few seconds? Can I have like somebody to help real quick?
Yes, please. Set it on up.
Okay, can you see this?
Okay, so Shannon's got his assistant ready there. His best martial arts move is tapping out to a rear choke. So, I tell you what, guys, this is actually going to be hard for the judges. We've got two completely different moves, two total surprises. Let's go to Singapore, MC Nara. Nara, your call. Who do you vote for?
On this first round, I would have to say Shannon, the tap out, come on. I need to see something more powerful from our Thai people. Denice, I would say that move was quite scary. I'm sure the hair flip was part of it, but it had me thinking I was in the movie of like, you know, The Walking Dead or something. So I would have to say for the best move for this round, I'd give my point to Denice.
Well, Denice Zamboanga on the board early, courtesy of MC Nara. Let's now go to a man who knows all about martial arts moves, but just don't get any of those moves from Shannon Wiratchai again. Mitch Chilson in Manila.
Michael Schiavello with the jokes. Shannon, I gotta say, I was expecting a lot more from you. Look at all those toys you have in the background. He has constructed a complete training dojo inside his apartment for this quarantine. It's been really impressive. So I had high expectations going into this round. And Shannon Wiratchai thoroughly disappointed me. Thoroughly with the tap out, come on, what's that? What is this? Denice Zamboanga coming away with the elevated crane kick, shall I say, with the flip and the elbow and everything. Points to Denice Zamboanga.
Okay, so Mitch Chilson goes 2-0 there for Denice. Let's go to Hong Kong now. Dom Lau.
Well, I gotta say, Shannon, you know, I watch you on social media. I follow you on social media. And I love your entrances every single time we do ONE event, no matter where in the world we are. You're always so creative. And you know what? You were quite creative with this challenge, but we wanted a move. We wanted a move, not for someone else to do the move on you. So for that, I'm gonna have to say that my allegiance for round one goes to Denice. Denice, that hair flip looked awesome. That kick would have knocked the best of the best out any day of the week. 1 point to you.
Okay, so Denice Zamboanga leads 3-0, a clean sweep to open up the first round. Okay, we are inside the kitchens of Shannon Wiratchai and Denice Zamboanga for this awesome round. Brought to you by foodpanda. It's the One Face-Off Food Hunt Challenge. Denice and Shannon, you've got 30 seconds to find the following three items in your kitchen. A tasty microwave meal, a sinful snack, and a flavorful drink. Bring the items back to your table, and then our three judges will score the items as a group, not individually. So let's go Shannon Wiratchai first. Are you ready, Shannon?
Okay, I have to.
30 seconds, your time starts now. Shannon Wiratchai off and running. He's got to find a tasty microwave meal, a sinful snack, and a flavorful drink. What's he going to go for first here? Tasty microwave meal, maybe a bit of an oxymoron. We'll see how he goes. Sinful snack, certainly he's got a few of those on hand. What about a flavorful drink? Lots of those in Thailand. Has he got one, though, in his kitchen? Time is running out here for Shannon Wiratchai. He's got 15 seconds to go. Handful of items. Shannon's back at the table. Is that everything, Shannon? He's done. Done in about 25 seconds. Fantastic effort. All right, Shannon, take us through your category here. What have you got?
Okay, so the first one is the tasty microwave meal, right? I got the pickled fish fried rice.
Yeah, yum.
So we all love fried rice, right? But this one with the pickled fish is like a kind of salty and very tasty. And the second one, you call for the snack, right? But my kind of snack is a bit different because I don't like those kind of like a chips or something, but I love the hot pot. So this is the hot pot without the microwave or anything. It's like they have the thing inside that you can just pour the water, rinse your water in, and it can be cooked, automatically cooked in like 15 minutes. So it's like a mala hot pot, the one that I love a lot. And yeah, always hurt my stomach. And the drinks, actually, I actually like the soda pop, but I try to quit the soda drink. So my mom's always give me some kind of like a weird Royal Project juice. I don't even know what kind of juice is that, but I feel like it's really tasty.
Now let's go to Denice Zamboanga. Denice, you have 30 seconds to collect those three items and bring them back to your camera. Are you ready, Denice?
Ready.
Your 30 seconds starts now. Denice Zamboanga, microwave meal, it's got to be tasty. A sinful snack, it's got to be sinful. And also a flavorful drink. The drink is out, it's on the counter, it's red, it's big, looks like it's full of flavor. There's a bowl of something. Now what's she going for? Is that the microwave meal or the sinful snack? She's done. No, still going. Up into the cupboard she goes, a couple of boxes, a bowl, and a couple of seconds left here. Quick taste test, Denice is done. All right, she even had time to taste the food and make sure it was okay. I respect that. All right, Denice, explain what you've got. First of all, what is your microwave meal, your tasty microwave meal?
So I got like mac and cheese macaroni.
Oh, can't go wrong.
Yeah.
Can't go wrong.
Good job. And then I got this flavorful drink. It got a lot of veggies and fruits. Just in one serving. And of course, my sinful snack. Oh my God, 200 to 300 calories per donut.
She even has the calorie count to prove how sinful her snack is. But as an overall group, is it good enough to defeat Shannon Wiratchai?
My coach should not see this.
Let's go. First of all, this time, how about to Hong Kong? Dom Lau, I know your critique is usually very hard on this challenge. Dom, how do you see it?
First of all, a tasty microwavable dish. Both are tasty. Denice, who's going to say no to good old-fashioned, good classic mac and cheese? That is a personal favorite of mine. It is tasty. But you know what? Thai food is one of my favorite cuisines in the world. You know, so I'm having to side with Shannon on that one a little bit. Sinful snack. There's not even a debate about this. If any of the judges get this wrong, then I'm gonna have words with them. There is no debate. The donut definitely takes the cake, excuse the weird pun there, for that one. But then flavorful drink. It comes down to this one, you guys. We have a fruit box drink from Shannon, but we have a fruit and vegetable box drink from Denice. Just by a margin, a small margin, I'm giving this one to Denice.
Ooh, Denice Zamboanga just gets the first point on the board in the Food Panda Food Hunt Challenge round. Let's go now to Mitch Chulson. Now, I don't know, you know, I've seen Mitch's snacking habits backstage before we commentate shows. I've never seen the man eat a donut. So how will Mitch rank these two groups? Mitch?
The drinks were almost identical, you know, pretty close as far as a boxed beverage is concerned. The snack I gotta give to Denice because she's got boxes of donuts in her house, which leads me to question a few things there with her choice of having so many. I hope it's for, I think it's her boyfriend rather than so much for her. But then, Shannon, it comes down to that microwave meal. I think this is gonna be the big differentiator between the two. We've got macaroni and cheese, which I suspect is homemade. And then Shannon Wiratchai's microwave fried rice. And the category was microwavable. And nobody does microwave food like Thailand. I love the 7-Elevens walking in there. So as much as I do not want to give any points to Shannon Wiratchai, I have to give him 1 point in this round.
Okay, so they are drawn so far in this Food Panda Food Hunt Challenge round, which means that it's going to go to MC Nara, the foodie of One Championship, to determine the winner on this one. Nara, I know you didn't want to go last, but you're the foodie of One. You post these amazing meals all over your Instagram page. You're the decider here.
Oh, man, this is so difficult. Okay, first off, I think you both did very well. As far as the drinks, like Mitch said, I think that's, you know, on par. They're equal level playing field. For the sinful snack, definitely Denice, man. A pondering, that is just some good stuff. If you haven't had one, you have to have it. It's amazing. The microwave meal. I love macaroni and cheese. I do. But come on, man. Kalpat bakim, is that what it is? It's the fried rice with the fermented fish. Oh my goodness, I didn't even know that comes in a microwave form. So I have to go back to my roots for this one. I'm so sorry, Denice. I'm gonna give my point to Shannon for this one.
Okay, so Shannon Wiratchai finally on the board after two rounds. Denice Zamboanga leading 4-2 as we move into the third final deciding round. Third round, guys, should be a lot of fun. We both know the One Championship athletes inside out, but do you know them well enough to impersonate one of their rituals? Okay, Denice Zamboanga, you are going to go first. Denice, who are you going to impersonate?
Of course, Stop Fairtex.
Oh, it goes without saying, training partner, multi-time world champion, Stamp Fairtex. Okay, Denice Zamboanga, take it away. Boombaya. Yeah, boombaya. Yeah, boombaya. Oh, Denice Zamboanga, don't stop. That one's going to go viral. That was amazing. I could have watched that all day. Denice Zamboanga doing her best Stamp Fairtex. Let's see what Shannon Wiratchai has got representing the Thais. Shannon, take it away.
I got to choose somebody that's close to me, too. I got to impersonate Rika, Ishige.
Oh, this could end disastrous. This could be disastrous if it's a bad job.
From the red corner, Rika, Senator Ishige.
Right.
Oh. Oh.
They are the power couple of one championship. Will they still be after that impersonation from Shannon Wiratchai? I don't know if that was also a little bit of MC Nara in there or Dom Lau. I'm not quite sure. I tell you what, though. I thought that Denice had blown it out of the park. There was no way for Shannon to come back. But this is going to be close. Let's go to our judges. First of all, MC Nara in Singapore.
Hi, that was amazing, Denice. I did not expect you to do the whole stamp dance, which you had the choreography and everything, so that was amazing. Shannon, I don't know how this is gonna go down for you, man, but I give you props for just even like trying to attempt that coup. For the point on this one, I'm gonna have to give it to Denice, man. She did it all out, choreography, music, and everything. So my point goes to Denice Zamboanga.
Denice Zamboanga moves ahead 5-2. Let's go to Mitch Chilson in Manila. Mitch?
Man, even if we, she's cleaning up here. She's doing too good. I suspect that both these individuals have something to do with the preparation for their athletes getting ready to step out into the circle, because Denice did almost a spitting image impersonation of Sam Fairtex, and Shannon actually did a very realistic impersonation of Rika Ishige. So it's gonna be pretty tough on this one, but I just gotta say, it's all about showmanship. It's all about building it up and setting the stage correctly. And that has got to go to Denice Zamboanga. Sorry, Shannon, I have the bar really high for you, man. Gotta go to Denice on that one.
Okay, Denice powering ahead. I'll tell you what, if Dom Lau makes this a clean sweep for Denice Zamboanga, she will be the biggest winner yet in one face-off. Over to you, Dom.
First of all, kudos to both of you, because it's not easy to impersonate your fellow athletes at one championship. They've all got their own rituals and their own walkouts and things like this, so it's not easy. But as Mitch says, what we're looking for, certainly what the fans want to see, is they want to see pizzazz. They want to get you want to get people's attention and whatnot. And whilst Denice, that dance, like Mitch said, was pretty much bang on, exactly what Stamp would do, I have to give this one to someone who's got the courage to be able to imitate their partner and know that it means risking sleeping on the sofa or something. And so I'm giving this one to Shannon. That took courage, man. I have not laughed out loud like that in a long time.
So there you have it, folks. A late rally for Shannon Wiratchai in the third round. But Denice Zamboanga cleaning house today. She wins 6-3 overall. Denice Zamboanga, you move through to the next round. Congratulations. Amazing. Shannon Wiratchai, thank you for being such a good sport, mate. Please let us know also, Shannon, how it goes with Rika later on, if you're still together after that impersonation. To our three superstar judges, Dom Lau, MC Nara, Mitch Chilson, we'll see you next time. I'm Michael Schiavello. See you next time for more One Face Off.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome One Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.